just a little pile left. Need some more speed. Wee bit stuck, but no big deal. It looks solid. That's where it's bolted. I broke the bolts. Minor details. Got some tension on the tow rope, and it'll probably just back out now. Maybe not. Nope, not yet. Good old low range. It's hard to see with the sun. There you go. So it was hooked on right here. Just giving a couple gentle tugs. That's what she did, tore it right to the back of the subframe. That's what we gotta deal with in Ontario. You know, it looks solid, to the eye, but just a couple gentle tugs and wasn't even really stuck. A little farther back, hooked on. Just seen in the pile there, this pile had a big frozen clump of gravel, so I'm sure that did wonders on something on the car. You can see all the ice and snow melting off the bottom of the car. Well, the cheap car was a lot of fun. For $300, I got my money's worth